parivritta krauncasana, revolved heron's pose. Letter N with a squiggly line on top sounds like Patanjali. Letter C for Sanskrit always sounds like ch, as in child. Letter R with a dot underneath sounds like r, as in grind, or Krishna. Examples are Rishi Patanjali, Rishi Patanjali, Chakra, Chakra. Parivritta Krauncasana, revolved heron's pose. Pronunciation is pa ri vritta krauncasana, parivritta krauncasana, parivritta krauncasana, revolved heron's pose. Parivritta is revolved, krauncha heron or curlew like bird, asana pose, parivritta krauncha asana, parivritta krauncasana.